The following presentation is recorded with an open VoIP chat.
Hello, Guild Visions with Silvertree, May 4th. We are starting up right now with a bounty. Oh, the audio cuts out when I have it. Not in the foreground, there we go. I don't think I have anything else to add. Yeah, I have nothing else to add, so we'll just get right into it. And make sure it is recording. It is recording. Yes, yes, okay. Sit in preview and listen to the team speak.
No, I know it's you. I can't miss those wings.
Wing things, yep.
Oh, I should probably swap over to. Run speed.
Found Trillia on the ramp.
It was just there!
Linked in guild chat. And my apple's up. She's walking toward the waypoint.
So I just threw on a condi build for fun.
Oh, good grief.
No!
I must have just missed her.
I'm, instead of using parasitic contagion, I'm using lingering curse.
Most of us are here. Are we missing anyone?
So.
I'm going over there.
Hey.
I don't see
almost
Grawlin
on
here?
The waypoint.
Grawlin's here.
But it's just making it up for fun.
I don't see any of Arrow's characters, so I don't know if he's coming.
I see you guys.
Oh, maybe I should swap over in. To the appropriate.
I'm here.
Well, Dusto's here now.
Helps find the proper guild. Because you don't get credit
There's
if you're
Drow.
Not.
Drow's here.
Let's talk to her.
Do-gooders like you don't know what's good.
Sounds like some sort of gun. Oh, I'm glad this isn't a projectile weapon. I think these things reflect. After trying this out in PvP, it's actually super fun having some sort of a anti-projectile on a necro.
Here we go.
Splat.
And just as she gets caged,
oh, there it is.
Another NPC walks by and says, "I like it here."
Alrighty.
Well, yes, they have an efficient law enforcement system.
We'll see you in the next one.
Everyone gangs up on the bad guys.
Oh. Here we go.
And on that note, the trek has started.
This Bill the Younger crunching.
Yeah.
And
is it? It is.
Oh my goodness, someone's really.
Alter Brooklyn Air.
And unfortunately, the
go
audio from that one individual had to be muted because it is
like
a little too loud.
Here because it's down in Orr, where a lot of other people don't bother going.
Mm-hmm.
But it's up to you guys. Colorado, if you want to do it, we don't have to.
Claire, Castaval.
Iceworm Trench.
Shear.
I'm fine with whatever.
Trench.
Okay, yeah. we'll take Forbidden Shear.
Or?
Okay. Okay, let me check where it is on Dolphy.
Frostgorge.
No,
was this
never
the.
Run this, yeah, 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 you guys are coming.
The champ?
Instant party chat.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It's up north?
I see where to go. Murmur waypoint.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I see.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah. Said it somewhere around here. Yeah, let's go here.
Take the waypoint into party chat.
Yeah, April might need it.
Go to the waypoint and party chat, April.
Oh, party chat.
Yeah, make party chat visible if it isn't.
Ooh, I do not have that one.
I have no idea where that's supposed to be.
I gotta run over there.
Okay.
Do you...
Off the side here. And then down here.
That's where having a solid state drive would be nice.
No, that's the one that rejected. Oh wait, okay.
Light's waypoint.
It's about
somewhere around here
from where we're gonna be heading.
No, it looks like I uncovered it, but apparently I didn't quite get close enough to it.
No.
Nice.
Down here?
Okay, well, what about what about this one?
Like,
is it saying the worm?
Closest to the... Oh, wait, where... Let's see.
Like, that's what I was thinking it was saying.
Nope, same thing there.
Agreed.
I'm almost...
Oh, jeez, he's attacking. I'm gonna swap out
trying to figure out where you
contagion.
Are.
Contagion?
Yeah, I don't see your die.
D is at Ren waypoint at the Garden of Ilya, and she's running outside now. Stay there, April.
Oh.
We're gonna run with you, I think.
Oh, okay.
At least I intend to.
Where is she? I don't even see her on
the... I don't see it.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
I'm loading,
so it is right here. Not doing too much damage to him.
Boom. There.
Do more with the power build.
Okay, there's your guy. Well, I think I'm gonna start heading toward where the where we need to be.
I don't think he can kill me either.
That way, if nothing
okay.
else, can.
I'll just stand here. Can you kill me?
Okay. Go, April.
You could very slowly kill me. No.
Walk slow.
We're just gonna
yeah, I got the apple up. I got my apple up.
Yeah, I saw it pop up.
Hey, no cheating.
Not cheating.
No cheating. Oh. Hey, next time use your blinker.
Wouldn't that be a turn signal?
Same thing.
So there that one is.
Okay.
Will we... Oops, I don't want that one. I wanted this one.
You're sure trying. Not working out too well.
Whack those stinkos above the eyebrows.
It's because I got...
I think everyone's called every other spot. So we'll just catch up in... the next thingamabob, because they're still getting to the points. So we'll see you then. We are starting up the bear loop. Should probably actually you could swap this and
I think
bring
the first time I saw them was
a war arm.
Them.
Hmm? I could
the
outrun
purple
there we go.
Swords.
Cool skin?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ouch.
The sword that was like worth like 50 gold. Oh wow.
And it has like purple and it's purple, has
I touched
like,
to that.
Elements on it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well.
I still have them on my robe.
No, there are some traps.
Really? You poke me?
No. Oh, the champion worm is up.
Well, of course he is! We're doing this!
Oh, come on, I made it out of there, you jerk.
So apparently you can maybe do this. Okay, so how much do I have? 19 seconds?
Oh.
Huh.
Oh no.
So as long as none of these guys attract their attention, you can just do that. It's hilarious. Stack up stealth. Just run past.
I'm a tiny mini snowball.
I guess that would also...
Never? Did you get credit for that gate? Because I think you went outside of the gate.
Stack up swiftness too.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're just gonna go down there and kill stuff. Fuck it.
Yeah, roar. Strunts her head.
Ow.
Just that.
Stop me, George. Oh boy. Yeah, be careful of them. Champion cave troll too.
Wow, I'm just getting juggled.
Oh man.
So that should technically work up here.
This is ugly.
The snowball didn't pop up in time.
I wonder what the max you can stack is.
That guy is just gonna sit right there, isn't he?
20 seconds. Well, that's still decent.
Ow.
Plus, I think the traps ignore you.
I'm still getting juggled. Good God.
Yeah, they do. So you could stack up some stealth, stack up some speed, and get through pretty quickly. I don't know why I'm going up here, but oh well. Yeah, don't poke me. Aw, he poked me.
There's so many of you guys here.
Hey, Zelda. Careful.
Let's dodge. And dodge. And roll out. Leave me alone. Heal up. Okay, so...
damn. I'm down. Starting over.
Okay, so how much do they get? Not much. Okay, so that didn't really work.
We going to...
where?
Alright, let's heal up, because that's getting a little low. Just doing that for fun, just to see if it worked. It didn't really work, or I was doing it wrong, so it'd probably be easier to do it at the start. Instead of the end. Ow.
Ow.
Are you laughing at me?
And...
no, I'm crying.
Oh, I died.
Pain from my there we go. Eardrums.
It was one of the...
that was pretty loud.
Oh, and there's the pop-up. That's what I was waiting for. Alright. We'll see you in whatever the next thing is.
I'll do Defile Delve.
We have the next trick up. Did you go soaring? You didn't, whatever.
I'll do
Scrum. Well, I guess we could just do them separately anyway, because there's so many of them. Simple as Glen. Where's that?
Beetlestone Manor.
Fields of Ruin.
I have to run it far away.
April, what about you?
Bottom right of Fields of Ruin.
April.
I'm trying to get my website back up.
I'm gonna take Sea Scorpion side.
Over Road Waypoint. This one? Oh, it's right there?
Helps if I hit the right button.
Never hurts.
Right?
Must be.
Purple looks pink in some light.
It's like this way. I should probably swap out from the Condi build. Just doing it for fun.
Wrong pipe.
That was a cute little sneeze.
Thank you.
Yes, that was almost a sneeze.
It's interesting that one dagger skill that's supposed to increase your move speed and reduce cooldowns, don't hit me, does not reduce cooldowns on offhand dagger, and does not make you run faster with the offhand dagger. So,
Firefrog Springs?
Are you asking or stating?
Sounded like asking.
Yeah, I'm asking if anyone's got it yet.
I don't think I've heard anyone say it yet. I could be mistaken.
I'll head there.
You can also go in from over here, I believe. It's like a little way. Or is it this just the way? I guess it is just this way. Oh well. And that's it for this one. So what's the next one? Oh, the next one's done. Destiny's Guild Hall is super easy. Salt Floor Altar.
Oh, someone already got that one.
Those ones. Chief Spider Knitted. I might as well do Reef Strike.
I mean, anyone doing Magic Hadron Corner?
Nah.
Haven't heard it.
Then I'm gonna go do
No, I don't wanna go here. I'll go up here. There we go.
I am.
Think, yeah, like that.
When I find.
Okay.
Destiny's Guild Hall?
Go for it.
Okay.
Looks like, oh, they just got it. Ah, my head. Ugh.
Salt Floor Altar?
Haven't heard it.
But anyone at this point here won't be able to make it. Ah, you hit me too. Why you hit me? Oh, now he runs away. Yeah, but anyone starting now is not going to be able to finish it. It takes like 3 minutes or so to just do this one. I don't want confusion.
Destiny's Guild Hall, somebody got that, right?
That's where
April's on it.
Eisenfell.
Really? Well, let's send that back.
Phantasmus Prospect?
There we go. Want some get out of here. Now the Broodmother is up. Alright, so where's the next one? You know what? We're gonna kill it.
Yeah, I'll go do that.
I'll go kill it.
That sounds good.
Okay, so where am I going next? Guildhall's called. Monument to the Ancient. That. It's in Selson Cove? Oh, okay, so it's the ancient Karka from the event. The Karka event that was going on here. Like the first kind of living story thing they did. It was full of lag and death by invisible Karkas. More lag and disconnecting and all that stuff. It was before the game had more optimization on it. But it was a really interesting event. We pushed the Karka, the giant Karka, back from... pull up the map. From back here, and then we pushed back here, and pushed up into here, into the mountain, and then... Ah, he's gonna shoot me. No, he hit me. Dang it. Pushed him back into the mountain here, and then we... pushed it into the lava, and then apparently they just kind of left it there as a changed thing. The event never repeated itself, which was interesting, in that they had an event that never happened again, but hidden there now.
Oh.
But they have had other ones similar to that, but most of the time it's been more of a
and Phantasmus Project.
Season 1 of Living Story.
See Scorpion's Eye?
The rest of it, I guess you could say. Because that was like the first part,
right,
but...
Area, and I'm just not finding the nook where it's hidden.
Yeah, it was really interesting, and... The other thing is...
The annoying thing is, this is not usually a hard one for me to find.
A fair amount of people actually got precursors from it. But back then, the precursors were super cheap. Like, they were not highly valued back then. Like, they were rare, but at the time, people didn't have much money, so...
I don't recall hearing it.
It's kind of unfortunate that we don't have many things since that are like one-offs. But then again, in a MMO type thing, when people join in and they miss out stuff, it's kind of sad that they can't do the things. So we do have fractals, but if they added more things to fractals, then that'd be significantly more interesting. But they haven't really been adding much to the fractals. And the fractal backpack was unable to be completed for quite a while until they finally did it. But, yeah. I think, yeah, there's only a couple left, and I think a lot of people are already going for it. I do not know what is going on with that audio. Let's just kind of go.
Is that the one you're on?
Finally.
And we'll see you in whatever the next one is.
Okay, well.
We have
in April on top on either end. Arrow is heading over there.
Okay,
challenge going on.
I'm down below, and I'll need. I see Nevermancer's coming.
Okay, Arrow, I'm guessing you're going over there with Oki.
Yeah, sick.
Ooh, I got the pretty swords. Hey, those are my wings. Don't be chopping those.
You know what, I think I want to swap out to... Yeah, okay, good. Got it on. I don't think it's worth using any of the...
Paul and his,
okay, I'm alright.
Okay.
I'm all set.
No, you need to go
talking
brush
to a
teeth.
Chick.
Well, I do have a bunch of them.
Let's see, open.
I'm not gonna use one.
Go
brush those back teeth.
Yet, Paul? Look, on this way.
Ballerina!
I gotta get some people on my side.
Where are you? I don't see you.
Temper.
Did you come in?
How many do we have in here?
Temper.
Two over there. One down there and one outside, maybe?
He's not in the instance.
No.
I'm coming in right now.
There he is.
Alright.
Okay. I'll go to the left. Which will be by here. Oki.
Okay, and I'll go to the right with Zelda. Everybody else is in position, so...
Yeah, there's only two of us down with the troll, so it'll take us a little longer.
Yeah, but as a ranger, I can fire from up above to help out on that when needed.
It's
okay, he has put me down already.
Ask him to be nicer.
Come help.
You're okay.
Light the fire.
Oh, that didn't work.
Nope. Let me out.
Our main job down here is to not die simultaneously.
Yeah, are you down?
Nope. I fell off too.
Do we try from checkpoint?
That'll kick you out, probably.
Ah, Jesus, guy.
You can try it.
Oh, ow,
I'm try it.
Oh, yeah, just revive you.
Ooh. Oh, my health is still low, and
I fell.
Alright, restart from checkpoint,
we have
right?
To do this a different way.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay. I didn't want to hit the wrong button again, because you know I'm good at that.
I got out of combat. Is he going to be out of combat?
Skill, I know.
If you do projectiles at this point, he will knock them back.
I'm down again.
And then you'll get, like, interrupted.
I didn't even think I could be put down in that form.
This is going to hurt.
I guess I'm going to get a bunch of those fire things and send them back? That would work.
Die again anyway. he's putting conditions on me more than I can deal with.
Why are you hitting me?
I keep falling.
There is a spot that I can stand that you wouldn't hit me with that stuff. Now he's like perfectly accurately hitting me. Run away. Ah, let's drop this. I wonder if it'll stop his projectiles.
No, it steals health. Time to do some healing.
He's using his thing again, yeah.
Oh wait, okay, I was thinking signal.
Shoots a fire at me. Stack it up.
Uh-oh.
Stack up, nice.
Careful, one devourer is getting a lot lower than the others. Regroup.
Ouch.
He really likes that fire.
Alright, let's hit this guy again.
Anyone need help?
That devourer really is where
yeah,
you need
help
right help. Now.
Yes.
Make sure I don't kill him.
Okay, he's up on the ogre now.
Okay.
Okay.
But I gotta make sure I keep attacking so that I heal.
Oh, for God's sakes, really? He keeps dragging me in
Wait.
And pounding on me.
Okay.
Careful, air effect.
We're close enough. Go ahead and take your guys down.
Fine.
Take him down? Alright.
Ogre's down.
Take him down. There
we go.
Right
succeeded. We are awesome.
Cause everybody's awesome.
I kept falling pretty much the whole time.
Oh, there's the thing.
Same here, cause I'm not used to my character.
And swap out, and we'll see you in the next one.
I did pretty good.
I usually do better avoiding that guy's attacks. I don't know what the deal was tonight.
You had it high. Well, you have to be in the guild window. And
we have the next one again, or the next thing this time, but again, it's the same as last time. So.
He's right. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, we better hurry.
We'll do this.
I think what I want to do is just circle around here. I know he does knock off, but.
It shouldn't take more than 10 minutes to kill him, unless they really cut that hard.
I've triggered him.
Ignore me, guy. No, no, he is shooting fire at me. He is shooting fire.
Hey, it's not polite to push a lady.
No, he's shooting fire. I can get you from here. Yeah.
Okay, time to. Oh, master.
I'm trying to put a few extra hits on the ogre.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a little more pain on this guy.
Shrink. There we go. He really does not like me.
Go ahead, turn around. There you go. Look like
you. You know what? I should probably use this one. Now.
Yeah, play with the cutie instead.
So play with the cutie.
Pain for pain. Oh god, you're almost down.
Almost there. I'm almost there.
Hang on, I am. Oh, come on, no.
Yeah, I'm shooting that.
Okay, well, we may both be down.
Help down below.
I am so angry.
Shooting it again. Ah. Do anything
guys,
right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, shoot.
Alright. Stopping.
Good.
You gotta keep
there
we
go.
Keep recovering.
Set
this
back.
Time to do some here again.
Have a night.
Oh, and there I go. I was waiting for that to happen.
Yeah, the ogre's the big problem right now.
Where is he?
I'm going for the ogre.
What ogre? Where is he?
We're getting him down. He's lower than
okay,
the devourer
okay.
now.
Now we gotta get the devourers down.
Nope.
Okay, let's stop that.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
That was painful. Oh, and the other guy's hitting
okay,
me.
Okay, I'm really in trouble now.
I fell.
This is serious.
Can't res in this, because it'll stop it. Yep.
I fail.
Holy crap.
And I can't hit him, because I'll kill him. Really?
Mine's
okay.
Down.
Well.
Mine's down. Help.
I think Ogre's down.
26 seconds. Power. All on left.
There we go.
Oh, whew.
That should be the next one.
Screaming a little help.
Yep, there it is.
Well, there's my chest.
Interesting getting two of the same one like this.
And as best as I can tell, that took us all of 5 minutes.
Yep.
Yep.
Right, right.
Awesome. 5 minutes, two deaths for me.
Right, right, come back here.
Yeah,
no
I'm gonna
death
go fix
for me.
My armor again where once I get outside.
Yeah, that
Ray
time I didn't fully die, so.
Very bright.
Well, guild puzzle next.
Give me a sec.
Those are the new moons, but we'll see you in the next thingy. Should be starting up. Yep, yeah, looks like it just started.
Door is open.
I should probably swap to Warhorn. Hop down. Actually, yeah, stay up.
I'll go down below.
Yeah, I'll drop down below.
I will too.
Want me to drop a portal for you, Zelda?
Oh, no, yet.
Wait, is that a dot outside?
I'm supposed to go from here. Oh,
weird.
There.
Thought I saw a dot outside.
Oh, ouch. No.
Made it. Oh, no.
Oh, you just jinxed yourself. I didn't do it.
I don't even know how I fell.
Am I going where Q's at?
Yep.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Go ahead.
I knew that. I'm just making sure y'all pay attention to me.
Most people just jump off that platform.
So there's a hole in the floor I didn't notice.
Angelic. I couldn't coast down, so I had to walk down.
Okay, so.
Well, I should make some geek tweaky wings. That'd be awesome.
Okay, Oki's here now, too.
There's a bunny trying to jump on my head!
Enough people up here?
Oh, yeah,
be careful,
there's
probably an assassin bunny.
Four down.
Yeah, right.
Ready?
Let's grab our bows.
Malonius, you know there was a stairs right beside you, don't you?
Yeah, but I can survive big falls, so it's fine.
Make sure you don't shoot the middle one until we have things up.
Well, I saw one of them come off.
One me! I did good!
Yeah, we need more down here, guys.
Yeah, more of the little...
Why can't I hit that one? Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't feel that.
That's gonna fall.
Except for that one.
Yeah, no, I didn't get that one. This one?
Hold on. There you go.
Collapse under us just before we could
right?
get to the new platform.
Wait, how's that obstructed? Out of range. Yep.
Oh, jeez.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Oh no.
You know, if
you're floating
stayed
again.
On that thing, you might have just been boosted back up.
I might have, but then that would have been too easy. And I'm never that lucky.
Middle.
Mm.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, wow.
Problem is, as soon as that thing falls out from you, you lose your special bow and you gotta go back anyway.
Yep, you gotta go back and get it. Oops. Not what
I'll go up and get myself then. I'll shoot with a bow.
Well, someone hit it. I don't know how I'm floating here.
Why is it collapsing so fast?
I don't know.
We'll get it
now. Oh, that one's gone.
Is it broken?
Okay.
Something.
Take out the middle.
Okay. You gained a few extra
pounds. God, what the hell? That is dropping fast.
Yeah, as soon as I jump on it, it collapses under me.
Maybe more than two people can't be on it.
Oh.
Oh, no,
no, that's, that hasn't been a thing.
Yeah.
I guess it's just like bugged.
No, it's not. It's just the different ones of the things you're plugging are coming up empty. Just space.
Yeah, but I'm seeing you put up a platform and it's disappearing within seconds.
Yeah,
because the icicles, each one that's plugged is timed separately. As any one of them runs out, the platform collapses.
I don't think I have any... Yeah, this one here just dropped immediately. It didn't even come up.
Okay, did you get to the middle yet?
No, it just dropped immediately.
This one here needs one.
They don't normally have separate timers.
Really? Okay.
No, it's never done this before.
Did it change something?
Middle is gonna fall. Yeah, that one just fell.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Something's buggered up.
No. Oh my goodness, this looks like chaos.
Just wait for the reset. There's 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Just saw like everyone crash down with ice crash all over.
Yeah, let's just wait 30 seconds and redo this.
All right, grab bows. How is that out of range? Yeah, it shows in range. How's that out of range? Weird. Whatever. No, that's not a hit. Oh, second one's hooked.
Missing one.
Second last.
Okay.
Last.
I'm across.
I'm out.
We got
three.
I saw three get across.
I followed
okay,
it.
Okay, everybody light the torches. There we go.
Yay!
That was a lot harder than it would be.
Right?
It doesn't normally bugger. This time it is. Okay.
I wonder if the trick still works.
That was all bad.
Oh, you can't fly here, Zelda.
Yeah, no.
I'm dead.
Did you just learn that the hard way, see?
I just died.
That
fell.
No. Learning the hard way is Zelda's favorite.
Yeah,
where did
so
you
much
fall?
So she loves to learn the same lesson over and over again.
That might be a little too far, OP. Oh, she barely left.
Right,
okay, so if I...
No! It just shut the door on me!
What? So you can't do the old trick. It's interesting.
Did you checkpoint?
Nope.
But it's still a quick way down.
I'll let you res me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, anybody else down?
I'm behind the gate.
You guys need a portal?
Yeah, I can take a portal.
Do you have Zelda?
Hey,
up
now,
already?
Someone remind me, isn't there a chest on this ship somewhere?
Yeah, just as you drop down, right below you.
Right below me.
Yeah, literally, just walk forward in front and then look down.
There, right there.
Okay,
near
found
there.
It.
Is everybody alive down there? Should I put down the portal now?
You can always mimic the exit, and then you can do another port.
So, what about April?
Where is she?
Yeah, where did April end up?
I'm at the gate.
At the gate?
Oh, she's way... Yeah, she's in the last room. She didn't...
She's stuck.
She fell down below where
duck.
The...
Oh.
The lactites fall, I think, and didn't get out the gate in time.
Oh, we can't get back up there.
Nope.
Good night. Why are you putting my phone there?
No.
Good night.
She's back up there. Oh, yeah.
Down below.
Wow.
Yikes.
We can't get back up there. And checkpointing won't do anything.
Got it.
Yeah, I don't know of any way to get April.
Not there.
There isn't.
She could hope that checkpoint will bring her somewhere that we can get her, but...
Like, jump off a rock and kill herself?
No, she's already dead, but she can hope that checkpoint puts her somewhere instead of out of reach. Something hit me.
What? Why
need one more.
Bomb me with a bomb?
Why not?
There we go.
It's a good thing.
That's not me.
I wanted to flick it over and do the little jumps, but it didn't work. Oh well. What would be good for the next thing? Since I'm probably going to be holding it. Yeah. Did I not get the... No, it is okay.
One sec. Okay.
I don't think April made it out.
Everybody but April's here.
Snip.
Yeah, I'm sad. No April.
Yeah.
April's sad, there's no April.
Well, we have enough for...
Leave the flipping door shut.
Thanks.
Do I stand by something?
Grab a torch. Stand by the thing.
One of the
okay.
Shrines.
No. I've got snow leopard.
Got
I'm a bear.
Doliak, I guess. This is.
Well, I got bear.
Hang on.
Whatever
this
is. By some
you
sort
have
of
wolf.
So not.
Eagle or something.
Oh, there's a wolf.
I think that's Raven.
Hey. Hey, where are you going? Come back here.
Okay.
Hey.
Raven.
That, it's ignoring you.
Wait. Wait. Yeah, I got your bank. I'm good yet.
Okay, Zex, I think you're playing on the wrong one.
Oops. Replenishing.
Oops. Cancel that. Didn't want to. Did I not light that one? No, I got it.
I'm good, don't worry about me.
Sounds like you kicked a puppy.
Okay. Never, you're gonna need a torch.
Minotaur?
I thought I had one. I had one. Oh, shoot. What is it?
Yes.
We need what? Raven and Minotaur?
Minotaur and Raven.
I have Raven if someone goes to quit Minotaur.
So I need to go back to what? Anything to get a light?
No, pick up an egg.
This still needs a light.
Yeah, you pick up an egg, lead the guy to...
Never mind, just go to the spot you were at. Bring a torch.
I've got a
further right.
I'm right next to this unlit one.
Further in. Go two in. Other way. Other way.
You're not giving me...
Go back where you were.
Okay.
Go to the right.
All the way to the end.
Yeah.
Raven.
Okay. We needed Minnow?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Never, you gotta go light your torch at the Raven.
That's what I was missing.
Yeah.
Come on.
I don't have enough. Yeah, I'll just come up to where I am. So this is the Raven totem. So once Arrow gets here, we can light all of our...
No, I didn't get it.
Our totems.
Dang it. At least we have time, not like the other one.
Short reference for modems.
Alright. Countdown.
Are we ready? Three, two,
no.
One, light.
There we go.
Nobody's running past. They're getting in the front of the camera.
Complete.
Well, I was expecting them to run past. So we'll see you in whatever the next one is. If we do a next one, I'm not sure. But we'll see you in whatever that thing is. Oh, before heading out, I should probably do this. So that's the reward. Yay. And then back to whatever the next thing is. Alrighty then, that is the end. We'll see you in the next episode. There is one little thing I'm going to add here, is that April did actually get credit when we completed it, or accomplished it, or however you want to say it. So she did get her reward with us, so that is great. That's interesting that you don't have to actually go through the entire thing. You could technically have basically six people doing the entire thing and everyone else could just go ask, but that's less fun than having people actually go through it. But anyway, for interest's sake or informational sake, that is something that happens. That's a thing. So anyway, I don't have anything else to add, and there's just going to be a couple of us running the Kirka Rush, so there's no point in recording that. And we'll see you in the next one. Have a good whatever it is at your location, and goodbye!